Hello, welcome to our Rescue Experience Center. Today we're going to show you the brand new Pantheon series. The Pantheon series consists of a combi tool, a cutter, a spreader, a telescopic ram and a smart extension.
We have three batteries in the charger and a battery on each tool. The tool itself can be simply connected to the charger with this magnetic connector, and the charging process will regulate itself. The battery on the tool has priority over the battery on the charger. The battery on the charger will automatically continue to charge after the battery on the tool is 100% full. This is called on-tool charging. When you turn the control handle, the tool starts working in its lower speed mode. If you keep on turning it, you will feel resistance, after which the tool switches to the high speed mode. This means that at any time during the rescue operation, you can keep maximum control over your tool. Changing the battery is as easy as pushing the two gray knobs and rotate it up and away. Place the new battery in with the fixed side first and push the connector side down. It locks in place automatically. A new battery saving technology is the auto start stop function. One thing it does, it gives you an audible and visual warning and stops the motor when the tool reaches its maximum pressure. We can save a lot of wasted energy there. The new Pantheon spreader is also equipped with brand new extreme grip tips. They have pointed teeth at both sides which will bite into the material to prevent the spreader from slipping away. It offers you maximum grip over the full spreading distance. Next to grip, we need ultimate speed and control. When spreading a door like we see here, we can easily position the spreaders with a low speed and maximum control. When we switch to the higher tool speed mode, the tool shows extreme power and spread off this door in no time. Our new Pantheon cutter is an incline cutter with blades mounted at a 30 degree angle. This gives you, as a rescuer, the advantage of more working space, which is also safer for the patient. Again, the two-mode control handle gives you all the control you need when placing the cutters. Especially if we cut newer cars and harder metals, control is essential. But when the cutter has its grip, the stepless speed maximization under the hood makes this cutter's overall speed unparalleled. The Pantheon telescopic ram also has the two-speed control handle. This will allow you to position the ram securely and maintain in control the whole time using it. Of course, it is equipped with a laser pointer in the ram head and LED lights in the carrying handle. The carrying handle, by the way, of all Pantheon tools is made from a new material which is able to deal with side impact without losing its original shape. Back to the cutter again. When cutting, we want the fastest cutter to deal with strong cars in no time, but control is essential. When cutting these hinges, we use the lower speed to position the tool, and as soon as we see the tool has the grip, we move to the higher speed to quickly cut through it. When making a B-pillar cut, like we see here, we want maximum control. Use the low speed mode. This will enable you to cut at maximum pressure but with lots of control. We use the new Pantheon combi tool to spread off this door. With a combi tool, you can obviously both spread and cut. The tips at the top are specifically designed for spreading. That's why we have made them removable, so you can cut material without crushing it. This feature is especially helpful when cutting sheet material, like a car's roof. That little beep you just heard, that is the auto start stop system telling you that maximum pressure has been reached and the blades touch each other. Simply rotate the control handle the other way around to take your tool out. If we use the combi tool for cutting, it's not always necessary to take the spreading tips off. In this example, we cut through the A-pillar even with the spreading tips attached. Whenever you need to bridge a very long distance, simply click the smart extension pipe on the ram and it will automatically adapt its force within safe limits of its new length. It slides right over the existing ram head. When taking it off, just push this little knob and remove the smart extension again. This is a smart one-size-fits-all solution for all RAM applications, including cross-ramming, which may require an extremely large stroke, or in this case, performing a dash roll without having a B-pillar in place.